you ever have issues in your ceilings and you seem to have, you know, like something will crack out and the builder will call you back, you always want to make sure that they're hanging it with the right sheets. If you're hanging it with half inch on 2 feet trusses, you're constantly going to have movement in your boards, which will therefore either shrink back or crack all your seams in those areas. Super important to make sure that they're using 5/8 so that stuff doesn't come back on you.